Hello friends, I'm meteorologist William Morrison here for a quick check of your forecast. Well, it's a pretty quiet day today, relatively speaking, given the fact that we're tracking a pretty dynamic system to come through late tonight and through the day tomorrow, bringing lots of rain and thunderstorm chances and also the threat of some flash flooding. Now today, we've had a little bit of spotty showers, no storms yet, but we're going to keep these shower and storm chances in the forecast as we work our way through the evening. Even by 10 o'clock tonight, we could still see some spotty showers, maybe some thunderstorms in our area. But otherwise, we're going to be fairly quiet, we believe, until overnight tonight and by tomorrow morning. That's when we're expecting a line potentially of strong to severe thunderstorms working their way from eastern Oklahoma into our area. By 6 a.m. or so, we could have a pretty intense squall line with winds, maybe a few tornadoes even embedded within this line of potential storms as it comes through the Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley along the I-49 corridor. There's still some questions as far as the intensity, the timing of this line. Models have been ever so slightly slowing this line, this potential line, as it tries to work its way into our area. So we're going to watch it pretty closely over the next 6 to 9 hours or so. And then through the morning hours of Sunday, we're going to keep the rain in the forecast, lots of rain. In fact, I think once the line of severe thunderstorms comes through, then we're going to be concerned about potential heavy rain, which could lead to flash flooding if we see some training of heavy rain going over the same areas through the morning hours of Sunday. We might get a break in the action late Sunday morning to early afternoon. We don't necessarily need a lot of sun or really any sun for redevelopment of potential showers and thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon. But if we do see that redevelopment, again, we could see some strong to severe thunderstorms. All modes of severe weather are on the table as these potential storms track through our region tomorrow evening, even until maybe 8 o'clock or so. But I think by tomorrow night, midnight into early Monday morning, certainly things will be a lot quieter. May even start off with some sun. Temperatures right around 60 degrees for us. And then by Monday afternoon, already at noon, we're forecasted to have temperatures already in the low to mid 70s for a lot of us. I'll have much more details about the threat for severe weather and the flash flood threat that we have on the table tonight at 5. After the draft on ABC, after 6, 9, and after the NBA game, after the 10, I hope you can join me. Until then, have a great evening.